Simon Massa, Dambale City PDM focal person, who is also the production officer, was arrested earlier this week on orders of Jovrin Kalisa Chomukama, the PDM deputy national coordinator, following a tip-off by a whistleblower. It is alleged that the misappropriated 8 million funds were meant for Northern Division and Industrial Division circles. Jovrin Kalisa, the PDM Deputy National Coordinator, has warned all leaders against misusing PDM funds. She says the official was arrested and detained on charges of embezzlement and corruption, and all those found guilty will face the law.
Strategic program to get Ugandans out of poverty. There are no jokes, there are no games in it. This is a struggle of getting, of empowering our people economically, getting our people from subsistence to also contribute to the growth of our country's economy. So we cannot really stand anybody who is going to play around with parish development model. Or else we shall be increasing the budgets of...
Before his arrest, Simon Massa was forced to return the 8 million shillings, and it was handed over to the Mbali RCC John Rex Achira, who handed it back to the circles. The Deputy RCC Northern Division Yahaya Were says Massa was arrested after failing to account for the PDM money.
So kino kibere ekyokulabirako abakozi ba gavumenti abalwaninga programu eno balaga abantu value for money na accountability.
The resident city commissioner from Mbale City, John Rex Achira, says the suspect confessed to committing the offense, hence his arrest. He has warned leaders against misuse of these funds.
A query, and indeed it is that special area that affected the focal point person to the tune that he drew the attention of everybody, including the deputy coordinator of PDM, to cause an arrest of him. Why? Because he became naive and not responsible for his actions. And he even admitted that some of the funds he had used them wrongly.
Residents have applauded leaders for operations against corrupt officials.
Kubanga tuwada kasente kafe, kabade kabidwa, ila chasanyo ate chatendo.
Olero, tuwada ku PDM program, tuwaitwa guwa mwesubi, nga tuloza tetuja bifuna. Kulwa embele badenga o program ze nina, tuze mwamanyi, nti minister ze, minister Kalisa ze, na tuze mwamanyi.
This is not the first incident where a government official has been arrested for misappropriating the PDM cash. In August 2022, more than a dozen officials in Chitugumu district were arrested over allegations of misappropriating 526 million parish development model cash, among others. Last week, Parliament was sent on 2 weeks recess and members of Parliament were directed to spend their time doing oversight on the parish development model program, where Parliament has appropriated 1.4 trillion shillings for 10,594 parishes.
Our money is going to PDM, so I think you need to be more strict on issues of PDM. The right people should be able to get the money. The right circles must be able to get the money, not the ghost circle.
Okay, thank you. Congratulations.